So GitHub Models is a pretty exciting new feature. So as our CEO, Thomas Domke, is fond of saying, code is no longer the only primitive when it comes to writing software. You've noticed that AI is in a lot more pieces of software, but it's really hard to work out which of the foundation models is good for your application, is going to give you the best results. So GitHub Models allows you to kind of try out a bunch of different models. There's more than 40 in GitHub Models, and compare and contrast how they perform, even compare your own prompts to see which ones perform better. You can have example inputs and outputs, so you can compare how well you do with those different things with the different models and the different prompts, and even have evaluations. So at a glance, you can tell how well they're meeting your own goals. Now, it'll give you sample code so you can use it in your own application, and a really nice offboarding if you want to use Azure AI Foundry as well. So go and check it out. It should be enabled in everybody's repo right now.